Team America World Police. This will be just a brief note, because there's not much to say here. Well, we don't. We had a conference. We discussed this. we agree. Our vote is not like in the Roman area, the Colosseum, not to save this thing, but to take it down. It's true, it's appreciated. Our vote counts for little, nothing. And it's influenced by subjective, in that I don't really appreciate this sort of medium, but to say a few positive things. First of all, the satire is somehow in order, even if I would say it applies much more to the America of Trump. That's a subject, that's a part of the US that you can mark ad nauseam to infinity and beyond, because it is ridiculous, because it is so stupid, preposterous, disastrous, calamity, abhorrent, that yes, Team America can target. And that's, I mean, when I saw, let's say, the beginning, when they do a total fuck up, I mean, these dolls, because they operate with dolls, animation, something, I'm not sure, it doesn't matter anyway. They're doing an operation, okay? So then in the operation they take down the Eiffel Tower, everything. I mean, Paris is in ruins. And the metaphor would be that if you would allow America to become Trump America, which it is, I mean, 75 million people. Polls, surveys show that 80%, 90% identify with the ultimate motherfucker, the very stable genius, the one recommending injections with disinfectant, with bleach as a cure for coronavirus. This is just one of the monumental idiocies. Catastrophic pronouncements. 70 million. But they're more, because these are the votes, but then these people have families, have people who could not vote. They're 17, or they were, so now they're 18, and they're fanatics. They have that guy who killed people when he was 16, 17, in wherever that was. So, yeah, that side of America is really, really monstrous. They're voting, they may be finished voting on the commission. And the Republicans in Congress, the leaders of that part of America, have ended up saying that rebellion, that thing which happens, used to happen, still happens in third world countries, in Mali, was just a tourist walk. Just anyway, I'm getting far from Team America, but that's the irony of it, the satire. I connected with this, as I said, with Trump's America, the Republicans at this moment in time.